headlights, okay? All right.
At this point, they've come to repair the furnace, but it is very shady because take notice as D.thompson's repair crew tamper with my camera before they start the actual repairs on the furnace here.
Thank you.
this debacle, we were charged about $210 in bills. But this was only the beginning of our problems with this landlord, this particular company of D.thompson Realty.